Hi, it's Michael from Culture Talk and Tours, and I am here today at the Taichung City Dadun Cultural Center to see a group show. Let's go have a look. The show is called Young Voices, and it runs from May 21st to June 7th, and it's a collection of universities throughout Taiwan and their students from the Fine Arts Department showing their work. I'm inside the gallery, and this is our friend Arthur's work behind us. We saw his show at Kaiser Gallery, and last week we did a behind-the-scenes studio tour. So two of the pieces we've seen before, and the others are new. Have a look. This is why I really enjoy student shows. They seem to focus on everyday things and they find something charming and interesting about something that you wouldn't pay any attention to. If you are in Taiwan and you ever go to a breakfast or a dumpling shop, you'll see they've got these bottle openers, and this can either hold the bill of the things you've ordered or can hold the plastic wrapper for your chopsticks or your straw, and they seem to have written some sort of message on it. So it's one of those kind of Andy Warhol-ish everyday things can be beautiful as well. Again, in Taiwan, we've got rubber bands everywhere. If you get takeout containers, it's in a little cardboard container and it's got rubber bands, and there's the order pad at the top there. And this piece here, if you order a milk tea or a bubble tea, you are gonna tie your plastic wrapper around your straw, and then if you're going somewhere, you can put it back on if you don't finish your tea. Anyway, they've made a sculpture out of it. It's quite interesting. And down here is the classic Taiwanese slipper or flip-flop. And I'm not quite sure why they've opened them up and attached them, but they have. And again, student shows, they're using anything and everything. This piece behind me is almost like a sculpture. It's just painted cardboard, and you can see they've got it going all the way up the ceiling as well. So this show has a little bit of everything for everyone. We've got installations, there's video installations, photography, paintings, sculpture, ceramics, everything. So if you have time and you're in the area and you're in Taichung, Taiwan, check out the Dadun, Taichung City Community Cultural Center. See you on the next episode.